A true rock star entrance.
There is an electric feeling in this arena.
Undeniable energy to his arrival.
Setting the stage for what's to come next.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura!
The King of Strong Style is ready for action.
His renowned striking ability, his MMA background.
If you come at the king, you best not miss.
Especially when the king can hit back.
Of Shinsuke Nakamura has become more villainous and more nefarious.
Well, Shinsuke has finally become the main event star we knew he would be. The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
There's the bell, and Carmelo Hayes knows it's on. Melo does everything his own way. It's like he's his own vibe.
Well, we know when Melo is not competing in the ring, he's in the lab raising his game. The man is ready for anything.
Melo is run and gun. He's showtime, and he has the killer mentality that's crucial if you're going to reach the top of this business.
But we all know Shinsuke Nakamura is always ready for a fight. Anytime, any place, the King of Strong Style isn't backing down in this one.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Forearm. Oh, what a high kick.
Trying to capitalize.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
What's your game plan if you're set to clash with perhaps the most feared striker in all of WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura?
Step one is be a moving target. But the bigger strategy is to work around his strikes. Maybe take Shinsuke down to the mat. He's a potent striker, but you might be able to get the better of him on the ground. Big forearm.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Hurled away.
He could pin his opponent right here. And the referee stops the count before two.
He's far from finished.
Very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Springboard misses the target. Oh my gosh.
Cinching in the triangle.
Oh, triangle armbar submission. Mello is in trouble. Mello
needs to find a way out of the triangle. The left hands will do it. He's free.
Slam the door yet.
Just disrespectful.
Well, this could also light a fire under you, make you fight even harder.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Taking off from the ropes.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up and around we go. Tilt-a-whirl face buster. Cover. Two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
And he's able to counter.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Carmelo Hayes. Gonna turn a suplex into a cover.
Can Hayes put things away here?
For the win! Two! Amazing!
Pure instinct from Nakamura to get the shoulder up.
If Shinsuke gets to his feet, you'll see.
Look at the high,
rough landing.
Sure, guys, Shinsuke.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Expertly applied triangle.
And
able to free himself of the triangle.
We have seen these men unleash a lot of devastating offense. Incredible that this match hasn't ended yet.
It might just be a matter of time. This one is close to coming to a head.
That did not look good, and Shinsuke has started to bleed.
Nakamura gets the counter.
Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Three, no, two count.
He
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
No signs of either combatant,
and they're going shot for shot.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Nakamura laying down the gauntlet for their opponent.
Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Just think about the artistry of what we just witnessed from Nakamura. Nothing but fortune and glory lie ahead for a man of his talents.
And he'll do it. Kinshasa!
It's all Shinsuke now.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Carmelo Hayes suffers the loss.
It was hard to watch at times, but Shinsuke earned the win for sure.